Robert Irwin has narrowly escaped becoming the main course during feeding time at Australia Zoo. The wildlife warrior forced to run for his life from a giant saltwater croc.
Yeah, bail, bail, bail.
This is Robert Irwin running for safety in the Crocoseum. His assailant is Casper, the saltwater crocodile, who has just been moved to the main enclosure to take part in shows.
Hello, Casper.
It's not Robert's first close call. This stunt is a one-month-old, causing international controversy. It's not even the first time this week an animal has tried to add him to the menu.
Emily the owl.
But this is no curlew. And with Animal Planet cameras rolling, 18-year-old Robert needs to practice the feeding show before Casper's big debut.
I reckon he's pretty keen for a feed.
Yeah.
A pale white colour, he's named for gliding under the water like a ghost. But this ghost is not friendly.
Now we've got a nice big chunk of food for him here.
With peace offering in hand, Robert coaxes the 350-kilogram salty out of the water.
Now we want to see a nice big reaction out of him.
The croc darts closer. Oh. Ignoring the food as Robert drops it on the ground, and it's clear Casper has a bigger appetite.
That was great.
Casper has been at Australia Zoo since being rescued by Steve Irwin near the Kimberleys 2 decades ago. And despite trying to bite the hand that feeds him, will stick around for a while to come. Nick Kelly, Nine News.